just called his teammate Burgoyne out. Kicks it up towards the wing. Buddy Franklin goes back. Advantage is paid. It's a one-man Fatwa. He's away, running down towards the 50. Can he do it again? Man running back towards the goal square. Needs to be closer. He can't bounce it through. He kicks it through on the full. Franklin, 5 goals. Selwood looks up, kicks to Hawkins, and Hawkins is marked right on the 50. He's kicked 5. That's right on the siren or after.
You can go the distance.
We want to freshen up here. This for the game then. Kick is on the way. Siren's gone. They've done it again. They've done it again, the Caps.
Saying kick it my way. I want to jump over the pack, and here he comes. Oh. Ryan! Wow. What about that? He wouldn't have had much gas left in the tank because he was up the ground seconds before that. Worked back hard, wanted it kicked exactly where it was.
You read it well, BT.
What a mark from Liam Ryan. He plays on. Ball to Sheets, too long. Maynard can't get there. Sheed, did he play on? Did he take a step?
It's a clever shepherd from Rioli. Well, that's the question. Was Maynard blocked out of that one?
Massive. Sheed from the boundary. Needs to be inch perfect. He is. He's got the most impossible goal.
He's looking to give it off here. And there, guess who? Gave it to the man that set it up for him. And that was a very kind gesture by Dusty. A debutante about to put the dagger in the heart on grand final day. Marlon Pickett lines up.
Pointing to be here or there.
Oh, man, this is...
Now, this is interesting.
Toby Green, what's this? Puts the boot up.
Was it deliberate? Was it part of winning the footy? We are seeing soccer off the ground, straight into the waiting arms of Talor. Cox is the biggest man there. In he comes from 30. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Tottenham, Collingwood.
So Adam Cox again. Oh, it's getting better.
Impressive.
Can he do it again? Can he do it again? You betcha. Sets it up. Cox again. I cannot believe it. Can he guide it through? Yes, he can.
No free kick. It was on a nice edge. Here he goes. Oh, he did
it.
He's had to fit through that. He's thought it absolutely magnificently. The instant takes over.
Memory.
Numbers.
Billings. Bruce. All his goals from the...
Oh, it's at the post.
There's one for the lowlights reel. That's going to get replayed forever.
Look at his face. Yeah. He's coming, he's grinning, and then he's flushed it off the ankle.
Therefore, he's just having to deal with that, and it'll take 12 months or so.
How did he do that?
You don't play on after a mark like that. You do not play on after a mark like that. You go back, Jono.
So the replay can be shown.
You've got to go back and take it.
Season almost on the line for Melbourne. Handball over the top, Viney, oh, bang! Sydney Stack just sat him down. What a statement that is.
It's AC, written all over it. That is just a fair hip and shoulder. Anyone that says the bump is dead, that's how you deliver it.
Full set of knuckles on it. Hibbert came up with it, gave it to McKenna. Waddles his way through the mid. Oh. He bounced to himself and a kick to himself and a bounce and another one. Will he go for home here? He launches goal square. Langford. That was awesome.
Short to Graham. He's able to advance to 50. Puts a long ball in the square. The numbers in favour. Look out! Up they go, Bolton.
Wow.
With a ripper.
And he was there for a while, BT, wasn't he?
He was, and he was one on three.